My name is Allie Kulbeda, and I work at the Children's Learning Center at FSW, and it's operated by Child Care of Southwest Florida. My philosophy about play is allowing children to explore and being able to have complete freedom to everything in the classroom and letting them create what they want to. Free play is important for infants because it allows the infants to explore in their own way. Each child's at their own development. Some kids walk before one, and so it allows them to explore the toys, anything they want to create in a different way, and it doesn't force the child to hit every milestone if they can't complete them at the time that they're supposed to. Feedings and diaper changes is all based on what the parents do at home, so it's an easy transition. I have pictures all around the room, so I try to make it more of a homier feel, and I'm always welcoming the parent every morning with a smile and making them feel more like they're a part of our family at Child Care of Southwest Florida. I get babies who come in here from 6 weeks. They have already learned how to crawl, walk, eat solid foods. They're drinking from sippy cups. They are doing sign language. They are learning so many different things, and it might not be learning alphabets or numbers, but they're learning in a different way to move them towards that way. So sending your child to a child care center who is devoted of trying to get your child to the next development is, I think, key.